I should have never sold my drum kit.